Well, you heard her coach Steve right before she took to the beam. Two words, clean and sharp.
She'll be 19 years old when the 96 Olympics occur in Atlanta.